video of Stellaris. We are once more back with our little, wow, I completely brain farted. Lishian Hijimi, that's what we were. Wow, how could I not forget, how could I forget what the hell I was playing as? It's been a while. A whole, 2 minutes. So, we left off starting our first war, mostly to gain control of a gateway. I'm going to hope to fortify this so they can't actually take it back. I have no plans to actually further move into their territory. I don't think I would realistically be able to knock them out yet. So, yeah, we're waiting on that. But until then, the goal should hold this and continue expanding out this way.
Space charts updated.
And we'll see how that goes. Hopefully I can get a starport here before he attacks and repair him. But that's nearly a year away from happening, so that's... Well, these are new, things. Thingamabobs. Why not?
Technology secured.
I'm gonna go this route.
Space charts updated.
Coil gun. You. Finish off surveying that area.
We grow ever stronger.
Okay, so we already know we want a shipyard here.
Research complete.
Anchor bay there. We'll leave it out. Research. Research is nice. Automatic survey. Another glorious thing. Alright. Here's our building here. I'm going to build another construction ship, except I am not. I lied. Shame. Who am I? What is this? A researcher is observing the sky dragon has reported loud creaking noises seemingly coming from its eternal organs. It has also been circling around Sodorum Cove unusually often over the last few months, sometimes swooping right past the upper reaches of the atmosphere before pulling away again. Our working hypothesis is that the creature is hungry and wishes the land to feed, as it has periodically done in the past. It is not clear why it hesitates. Perhaps it wishes to see how we react now that we have joined it amongst the stars. Fire a warning shot? That sounds like a bad idea. I want him to be happy. I don't want to fight him at the moment. So we'll let him do whatever. Wow, that is going to kill my damn food.
A system has been charted.
Crap. He isn't too interested in taking back his territory, is he? Interesting. The Ethereum delegates have been spying on us. Our intelligence services have discovered something disturbing. Members of the Ethereum delegation were caught attempting to smuggle samples of our technologies to Edmeras to Star Dynasty. We have arrested the guilty individuals. They are refusing to speak, but our intelligence service has revealed the recent And it seems that this was part of a broader effort by the Atari to learn our secrets. Ooh, these are new, options.
We grow ever stronger.
Cool. All right.
Research complete.
What did I get from that? Food. I definitely need food.
Anomalous space-time continuum ahead.
All right, so there's a new...
ever stronger.
Or maybe it's the mods. Man, Marlis Prezi is not fast.
We grow ever stronger. What have we here? A system has been charted. Our lookouts have detected an anomaly.
Let's send you up here. Increase our influence. I mean, I'm already at war. No reason to actually, you know, increase the
space charts updated.
Good. Space amoebas.
We are being contacted by aliens.
Wow. Thank you.
has been charted.
We'll do missile battery.
A system has been charted.
Can't do anything with you. Automatic survey. Automatic survey. You don't have any special properties either.
A system has been charted.
20. You know what? Damn. Never mind. I can't do anything.
Our lookouts have detected an anomaly.
Okay. Nice. I think I got
research complete.
Bunch of these new ones.
We grow ever stronger.
We would do one.
Technology secured.
Want the technology. Technology device. Research. Slave army. Minerals. Minerals are cool. Where are you? You are right there. Research. Yeah, it didn't go well, did it?
Our lookouts have detected an anomaly. We grow ever stronger.
Out of gases, all right. Long term, way better.
Space charts updated.
Are you already upgraded?
Ships ready for action.
Upgrade again.
Has been charted. Intellectual booty.
That's why. Can't see. In a damn nebula.
The fleet has been refitted. Anomalous space-time continuum ahead. We grow ever stronger.
For another 16 freaking years. There we go. Unemployment. You're already an issue. Who's now
a system has been charted. Here.
Let's replace you. All of you. How many
intellectual boots? ever stronger.
So, really, I'm gonna do anything. Okay. What's this? We have high war exhaustion. In that case, we're gonna do it. This may be a mistake, but I don't think they're realistically gonna be able to push.
A system has been charted. They wish to speak with us. Fleet engaged. Give them a broadside. We grow ever stronger.
There we go. Damn it. I can't retreat in time. Why aren't you selecting? Hopefully it's making up my troops. Okay, so they did have a space station there. Kinda figured they would. Resign and shame. So be it.
We grow ever stronger. Anomalous space-time continuum ahead. They wish to speak with us.
None could have predicted just how true this would be. In a violent assault, the Kappa aliens seized their vessel, landed a boarding party before emergency FTL could be engaged. Despite our crew's valiant efforts, the attackers, an aquatic alien species, were able to overwhelm our defenses. Our visual feeds from within the ship have now cut off, but not before showing us the unspeakable atrocities the aliens are committing against our hostages, cutting them open, studying their insides, even while they are still alive. We must assume that hostilities are inevitable when faced with a civilization that would act in such a manner. We must prepare for war. Wow.
A system has been charted.
What? Oh yeah, I forgot to look at you. Expansion. That might be useful. Get rid of you. Ooh, that's not gonna be good. Over here. actually go ahead and do that. Just secure that area.
Research complete.
Did indeed discover life on Markov III, but by our actions, it has since been eradicated. Microbial creatures, which live in the outer edge of the gas giant's atmosphere, reacted poorly to our deep scans. These frequencies cause each creature's cellular structure to resonate. In effect, that could be created in the fresh gas might be gas might. They're we are now in orbit. The largest graveyard would be here. Oh. Dark.
What have we here? A system has been charted.
I would say that war with my favorite beyond.
Technology secured.
Why not?
We grow ever stronger.
We're gonna cut them off, because we already know they're gonna be a nuisance. I won't control this choke point. If they take that, I'll let them have this. Gain control this. What are you doing?
Ships ready for action.
Okay. Very good. You know what? Go ahead and end this one here. As you know, why not? Thank you all for watching. You guys are awesome. Until next time, remember the age-old question. Do you want to know more? So say we all.